Very good morning, all of you. Today we are going to see about the shapes rhombus, square, and rectangle. Already you know about that square and rectangle. You know the square. Square having four sides, and all the sides are equal. All the angles are right angle. Four angles also will be right angle. All sides are same. Okay. The diagonals bisect one another. Okay. Diagonals bisect. That is perpendicular bisector. Diagonals also perpendicular bisector. Here also will be the 90 degree. Okay, this is the square property. All sides are equal, all angles are 90 degree, and diagonals are perpendicular bisector and one another. Okay, then rectangle. You know rectangle. Two sides length will be equal and two sides breadth will be equal. That is opposite sides are equal in the rectangle. See here, two sides. These two sides, opposite sides are equal, and all the angles here also in this all the angles will be right angle. That is right angle means 90 degree. Okay, all angles are 90 degree, and diagonals bisect one another, and diagonals besides being equal in length in the rectangle diagonals. Okay, then likewise rhombus also like square only. This is the rhombus shape. Rhombus also having all sides are equal, all angles are equal. That is all angles are right angle. Okay. Two parallel sides. For parallelogram, what is that properties? The same only for this also. Okay. For parallelogram and for kite, what is the properties? Same only here also. Diagonals bisect each other. Okay. This is the rhombus shape. Rhombus and square and rectangle. By using these properties, we are going to see some problems. Okay. See one example sum. Rent is a rectangle. Its diagonals meet at O. Rent is a R-E-N-T is a rectangle. It meet at O. Find X. We have to find X value. If OR is equal to 2X plus 4. OR is equal to 2X plus 4. OT is equal to 3X plus 1. OT is equal to 3X plus 1. Already we know in the rectangle, I told no, diagonals have besides having equal length. Okay, all sides. So this is OR is equal to ON is equal to OT is equal to OE. Okay, this is the property for this. So, OT, what is given? OT is equal to 3X plus 1. And OR is equal to 2X plus 4. Besides, in the diagonals, besides in equal length. Okay, by using that property, 3X plus 1 is equal to 2X plus 4. Okay, X transpose to LHS and constant term transpose to RHS. Okay, so 3X minus 2X is equal to 4 minus 1. 3x minus 2x, x. 4 minus 1, 3. So, So now x value is 3. Okay. Next one, identify all the quadrilaterals that have, quadrilateral means four sides that have four sides of equal length. If four sides of equal length, what is the shape name? That is, one is square and another one is rhombus. You have to write in words. One is square and another one is rhombus. That is only four sides of equal length. Okay. Next, four right angles. In which shape having four also right angles? Square and rectangle. Okay, in these two shapes only, four also right angles. This question is over. Next, third one. Explain how a square is. A square is a quadrilateral. First one is quadrilateral. So, square having four sides, that is the quadrilateral. First question is over. A square is the four sides, so that is the quadrilateral. Next, a parallelogram. How the square is a parallelogram? In the square having two parallel sides. Okay. Two parallel sides. So that is the parallelogram. Next one. A rhombus. A rhombus. That is, all sides are equal length. So it is a rhombus. Next. A rectangle. How it is a rectangle? All angles are right angle, so this is the rectangle. Okay, understand? Shall we go to the next sum?